The logic of worldly success rests on a fallacy. The strange error that our perfection depends on the thoughts and opinions and applause of other people. A weird life it is indeed, to be living always in someone else's imagination, as if that were the only place in which one could at last become real.